Unreached people groups are unreached for a reason. They're hard to reach. They're resistant. They're in countries of war, countries of instability, countries like Libya. So when we entered Libya, combined in the country were maybe 12 believers. Now, in the last year, we've seen 12 baptized, so that's like 100% growth. Let me tell you the story of one of them. Very fundamentalist woman, very radical family. Our team members gave her a Bible. She hid it under a pillow so that her family couldn't see it. It was actually just a Bible portion, like the Gospel of John. She read the whole thing. Our team members went back to visit her, and they said, "How are you doing?" Her countenance had changed. She was happy. She was smiling. She says, "I've been reading that Bible book. It's changed my life." They said, "Would you like to read more?" She said, "More? There's more?" And they said, "Yes," got her whole Bible. A couple weeks later, they were hosting an event at their house. And this woman is a cripple. She can't walk. So picture a Muslim woman who's a cripple, who's been so hard against the gospel, completely veiled from head to toe in black, so hungry to get more, so hungry to get to the missionary's house to hear more of the gospel, that she crawled on hands and knees up three flights of stairs, completely covered in black, so she could see the light. So we're seeing great things happening in Libya. Thanks for praying.